groups of Londoners are standing on corners asking themselves, what has happened here and who could possibly have done this? Dozens of the survivors...
Police, please. My daughter's missing.
I'm looking for his son.
I met this African who's got a photograph of her at the mosque.
Your daughter, not his son.
Police believe they're dealing with Britain's first suicide bombs.
She's been converted. I don't know what's going on. I'm really scared.
Where's my daughter? What's he been saying?
Thank you.